Let us solve this question. P minus 2 upon 5 upon P plus 2 upon 5 is equal to 5. And we have to verify this also. The question is solve and verify the answer. So how we are going to do this? On the right side, we can write it as 5 upon 1. And now we are going to use the method of cross multiplication. So this implies P minus 2 by 5 is equal to 5 into P plus 2 upon 5. So this implies P minus 2 upon 5 is equal to, now we will multiply 5 by both the terms in the bracket. So we get 5P plus 5 into 2 upon 5. We can simplify this. And we have 5 minus 2 upon 5 is equal to 5p plus 2. Now, how we will solve this? We will take variables to the one side and constant terms to the other side. So let us simplify this. So p minus 5p is equal to 2 plus 2 upon 5. So this implies minus 4p is equal to, now you can take 5 as LCM. So in the numerator, we will have 10 plus 2. So this implies minus 4p is equal to 12 upon 5. So this implies p is equal to 12 upon 5 into minus 1 by 4. Let us simplify this. So we get p is equal to minus 3 upon 5. Now we have to verify this. How we will verify this? We will substitute P is equal to minus 3 by 5 in the left hand side of this equation. So let us do the verification part. So I am writing here the left hand side. So left hand side is P minus 2 upon 5 upon P plus 2 upon 5. And we have to substitute P as minus 3 upon 5. So when we put P as minus 3 upon 5, so in the numerator we will be having minus 3 upon 5 minus 2 upon 5, and denominator will be minus 3 upon 5 plus 2 upon 5. So let us simplify this. So this will be equal to, now you can simplify, minus 3 minus 2 upon 5 in the denominator, minus 3 plus 2 upon 5. So this is equal to minus 5 upon 5 divided by minus 1 upon 5. So which is equal to, again simplify, minus 5 upon 5 multiplied by 5 upon minus 1. So you can see we get the answer as 5, and this is the right hand side. So hence verified. I hope this question is clear to you.